Okay, we're doing an audio check. Check. One more check. Hello. Good morning. Hope everyone is doing well today. You guys know what it is. It is our monthly Mega Sports events. And look what I got done. Look what I got done, guys. Look. Look. Look at this. Focus. I finally got the wallpaper done. I spent, I think, 9 hours total on it. And then 4 hours straight yesterday. My fingers were literally numb after. Okay, hold. Hold. POV my camera. There we go. Okay. So I finally got the wallpaper done. So now, this is our Meg Esports official backdrop wallpaper. Hi, Crystal. Welcome to you. We had a lot of people in our just starting soon screen, so welcome in, everybody. We also had time, new chatter. Everybody, peace out to y'all. We got a new chatter. So today, I gotta fix my position. If you aren't in the lobby already, exclamation code in chat and you can join. Gentle reminders, I have a few things I want to talk about before we start. The lobby officially opens at 11. So right now we're going to do warm-ups for about an hour. That way people can come into the stream. I know notifications are kind of lagging. So hopefully by an hour we'll have peak people playing. So exclamation code in chat if you want to join. Gentle reminder, our chat room is in one day follow mode. That is so we don't have randos coming in and ruining our fun. Okay? Okay. Because this tournament is for pre-existing members of our channel. That is why we are in follower one day mode. That's only for today though, so it's only for today. Don't freak out. Wait, I need to fix my wallpaper. Hold. Okay, now it's better. Okay. What were the things I wanted to talk about? Okay. Also, my headsets still aren't connecting to my TV, so I have to listen through crummy TV audio for sound. So how to get there, you have to go to online, tournament, and then search by code. Search by code. Okay, so today, as you guys know, we are doing our Meg Esports monthly tournament. So everybody who got VIP last month got un-VIP this morning. So anybody who gets top 3 for this month, you guys will get VIP. So if you won last month, you gotta fight for that title again. The rules for this tournament, simple, 150cc. I actually have a command for that, lol. 150cc, shells only. Also, if you're gonna join, I would gladly appreciate it if you have your Nintendo name as your Twitch username. It makes it a lot easier for me, and that way we know who is playing. It also makes it easier for viewers if you have your Twitch username as your Nintendo name. So if you could change it for today, that would be great. But you can play, there will always be next month. There will always be next. We're gonna do these every month, so don't worry about it. So that is our main thing we are doing today. Like I said, you guys can join the lobby now for practice. But what was I gonna say? Lobby does officially open at 11. So I know some people can't play till later, and that's totally fine. Another thing that we can talk about today, since this is the last day of the month, today is your last chance to redeem these portrait sketch cards. How these work, if anybody gives a cumulative of 5 subs by today, you will get a portrait sketch card drawn on stream tomorrow. Right now we have 6 people who qualify for that. I have 4 pictures, so if you've already gifted and you haven't sent me a picture, please send me that picture on Twitter. Follow me and DM me a picture there. And if you want to gift more, so I'll draw your picture tomorrow, make sure you gift by the end of stream today. Yeah, just draw in your username, Crystal. It's totally fine. If you put Dino, I think we'll understand it's you. Okay. So that is the last thing I want to say. We can go ahead and get started. So, oh wait, I gotta get our sub goal up for today. Last week we hit our sub goal of 70 because I myself, because I'm a total pleb, and we screwed up our because I think it was Friday. I did the I'm not allowed to say this word, and I totally threw, and I said the word way too many times, so I'm down 50 bucks. Oh my god, thank you for that gifted sub, Mac. I appreciate that. You're gonna get your name written in our sub only journal. Let's see, our sub goal today is gonna be 80, because right now we're at 73, actually. Aw, thank you, Mac. 9 hours of work for 1 sub, let's go! Okay. Would you play F1 in real life? I don't know what the fuck that is. Okay, let's get started. So in order to join the lobby, you're gonna go to online. You lost so fast. What? Getting closer and closer to the Discord server, yeah. What was it? I changed. Hold it! This literally fucking worked earlier. I tested it before stream. You want to take that deal? Yeah, I was rewatching that part of the VOD from Friday for chatters. Oh, why'd I do friends? Lamau. Okay, so you go to online tournaments, and then you do search by code, exclamation code in chat. Hi, Ethan. Welcome to stream. Hi, Nyx as well. And then you enter in that code that I just put in the chat room, okay? Lobbies will not shuffle today, so you will play with whoever you will play with. What I would recommend if you're going to play, I would recommend favoriting the tournament, because there's been a few instances where it will disconnect. So if you favorite it, see how it's showing up in my favorites. That way I don't have to retype in the code every time. So big brain. yeah, I don't know who's playing today. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, so it's going to be called Meg Esports July 2022. That's the tournament name. Like I said, you can join by entering the code on screen. Also, there is a command in chat. So, don't remind if you're going to play, please change your Nintendo username to match or be close enough to your Twitch username. Please, it makes it easier for me and the viewers. Okay, we're doing Gold Peach, my girl. No shot, I'm changing my build today. Oh, do we got people in here? Maybe? Hold? That guy falls off you. Hello, welcome to stream. Apo or Apo. If any preferred nicknames or pronouns, make sure to tell me. Also, guys, can we get some pizza to yos? We've had some new chatters today. Pizza yos in the chat room. Oh, we got two people in here. Uh-oh. Yeah, just put Dino Cry or something. Okay, okay, you guys know the deal. You'll join? Okay, cool. Exclamation code in chat. You guys know what I need. Since this is our calendar event, I gotta suit up. What's the tournament for? If you get top 3, you get VIP. Dude, this suit coat is a bit too small. Wait, no, it's fine. I'm borrowing it from my mom. Dude, I look so fucking sick. Dude, this is way too dark. $1,000, honey. I don't have that money. Hi, Em. Welcome to stream. Hope you're doing well today. We got 4 people in here. Holy shit. So right now, we are doing practice rounds, guys. Practice rounds. Lobby does open officially at 11, so the points that we're playing for right now don't count. Wait, who was Juicy? Crystal? Okay. I'm gonna forget. Also, I literally can't hear the game. The fit is so good, thank you. It's literally too tight. And we might have to take it off halfway through because it is very hot in my room. And like, I know people are saying, just open your window, Lamau. But I can't do that because it's gonna fuck up my audio. Unless you guys want to hear barking dogs and very loud trains, and the window's gotta stay closed. Wait, there's computers! Yeah, there are computers. I'm like, where the frick are there all the computers? I was like, my god, I'm rushing right now. Ah! My sisters are flashing Olivia, it's hard to hear. Have you ever heard of headsets? Okay, Blue Shell? Okay, that drip was absolutely horrid. Okay, got it, Apple. Or April. It's interesting, this thing, because, like, I'm from the States, right? So it's interesting. Ah! No fucking way! It's interesting to think that we have people from, like, UK and then all over the world watching or playing. It's kind of insane to think about. That's what I love and hate about the internet. That it can bring people together, but also further apart. Fuck you, Mac. I hate you. That was just in spite. Get fucked. Get triple fucked, man. You can't use the bikes at all, really? I was going for the Megan skip right there. Oh, you're from Greece? Really? That's interesting. I hate the world. Getting hit from a shell, or getting hit by a shell in the front, is I think the worst, because it shows that they're a lot better than you at the game. Nice try! Okay, wait, it actually worked. Okay, it did, one of them did hit Mac. Thank God. There we go. Hi, Tanuki. Welcome to stream. You better win this time. You won last time. Gotta reclaim your VIP, man. See, I know there's a difference between inside and outside drift, and I still don't understand. I've seen videos, and I still don't get it. If you guys choose Shroom Ranch, I hate you. Or you hate me. Either or, they mean the same thing. So chatters, if you are just coming into stream, exclamation code in chat to join. Right now we're doing practice rounds. Lobby officially opens at 11. I'm in it to win it. That's the attitude we want to hear, guys. Oh, also, I think we'll do one prediction today once the lobby officially opens for if Megan will get top three. I think we'll do one prediction today. Because I know chatters want a Gamba. So we got Yam, Crystal, Mac, and then Apple. Dude, why did we get Shroom Ridge? You guys literally hate me. Who chose it? Which one of you little shitheads chose it? In first, baby, where I belong. What? Why'd I get a fucking shell? Or why'd I get a coin? Oopsie. Does anybody genuinely think I can get top three this month? Type one in chat if you actually believe in me. Because I think with shells, it'll be a lot easier to catch up. Fuck you! Oh my god. Oh my god. I literally knew it was coming. I literally knew. This is dog shit. Screw the everybody. Oh, I got a blue shell. What the fuck? Guys, I was holding first for like a solid 10 seconds there. One for now. Oh, damn. Also, just a reminder, chatters, if you want to join, even if you're lurking too, we want everybody to play. We want a full freaking lobby today. So exclamation code in chat if you want to join and play with your favorite streamer, which is me. Dude, I am so far behind now. My goodness. You know, at least none of the computers are beating me. That's my goal. They hopped the wrong way. Blue shell? Dude, I ruined my drift. I ruined everything. Bye! Sag. Why is it attacking me? I hate everything. I was too far behind. Okay, honestly, that track is the worst track. I got second. Well, I got fucking fifth. And I didn't even get to finish. Damn. To Toad Harbor, easy course, please. Okay. I don't like you guys for not choosing the easy one. Also, chatters, we got a loaded week of content. We are doing. You didn't deserve what? Oh. Oh, Master's in here now. Nice. They rushed the last time they played. I thought you meant didn't deserve a W, But you mean didn't deserve all those shells, so never mind. I was gonna go off, but I misinterpreted. I was gonna say, oh, we got a loaded week this week. Today we are doing the tournament, obvi. Tomorrow we are doing basically art all day. We're doing calligraphy, the portrait cards, and then painting the wallpaper for Tuesday in Chatters. My 1 year stream anniversary is going to be Tuesday, August 2nd. So we are going to be doing a pretty cool Pogu subathon. So be there on Tuesday. Attendance is mandatory. I better see all of my 550 something followers there. That'd be insane. I hate everything. Everything. Okay, honestly, playing with just shells isn't that bad. It's just annoying when you get sniped from in front. Okay, fifth. I'll take that. That means at least one person is behind me. Dude, who threw all those greens behind him? That was kind of mean. Nice try. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Okay, dude. Oh my god, Crystal fell off. They were in what, sixth place? I was beating them, Lamau. No items? Okay, sick. Also, keep in mind, I only play Mario Kart on stream, so I haven't touched this game in what, a week? No, Mac, please don't throw it, please. Dude, Mac got fucked at the end there. That was funny. Okay, I'm not taking too many L's. You know why you beat me? It's because I held B by accident. I don't know why I bricked. I got scared. Water park, please, because it's my favorite. Anybody who chose Wario's... What do you call it? I was gonna say Wario's Stadium, but that's not it. Anybody who chose the Wario one, I do not like you. My least favorite. It'd actually be crazy if I got top three somehow. That would actually go so hard. Wario Mountain, thank you. I blanked on the name. Thank you, Raven. Guys. Hi, Vengeance. Welcome in, my man. You lost your VIP badge, but you know, you can get it back. I'm sure you can get it back. Join right now. Prove yourself. Redeem yourself. Guys, Vengeance has entered the chat room. Hopefully- Oh, fuck! I got excited. I shot too early. Maybe I should work on just holding the shells. I think that's the strategy to start doing. So I think it's better to have protection than try and clap people at this current time. Dude, why does it seem like I'm going so slow? It's because I only played 200 CC. It's like, why am I going so fucking slow? Dude, who's trying to fucking clap me right now? I don't think I've ever fallen off on that turn. That was actually a big brain strat, Vengeance. Using the smallest build so you can have the smallest hitbox. I never thought of doing that. Like, legitimately, that sounds like a pretty good idea. Should I change my character to a baby one? I mean, does that make your bike- No, that does not make your bike smaller. Why did I think that? Get fucked. Everybody get screwed. Some people did spin out. It does make your vehicle smaller? Okay, guys, we're doing baby mode. You're going baby mode while playing a baby game. Dude, my green fucking hit that red. Please hit somebody, please, for the love of God and all things holy. Damn, that was pathetic. Mac. Okay, I'm gonna change to a smaller character. Should I do a baby or- I like Shy Guy a lot, personally. Okay, let's do... do Shy Guy. We are gonna do green for Meg Esports. Ooh, Goldmine, Obby. Ooh, Vengeance is in here, guys. Yeah, me neither. I'm not good at 150 either. We'll see how it goes. Alright, guys, ready? Are you guys excited? I've been waiting all month for this. People are taking shortcuts I didn't even know about. I know, it's crazy. We got some secret sweats in here. Okay, who's the person from UK that just joined? Got fucked. Dude, I think my controller is broken. Like, seriously. I went to GameStop and I bought a few pre-owned games that we can do for future streams. And I was looking at the broken controllers and I was like, do I really need one? I think I'm gonna wait till this one is totally busted. And then I'll go for it. Okay, gotta skip in, finally. Please hit somebody. Dude, I fell off to 8th freaking place. I got ratioed. Sorry, I'm genuinely concentrating right now. Dude, how was that in my fucking inbox? It should not have hit me. Dude, how is it fair that the red shell targeted the stupid bat? That was barely in front of me. I think I'm getting scammed. Then why is the shell hitting the stupid guard? Oh my god, oh my god, I can't. I literally can't. I fucking can't. Nice try! Oh, the Yuki guys, you- okay, thank you, Tanuki. Oh damn, Matt got third. Holy shit. Okay, I don't know. I'm gonna try my best, but I don't know about top three, guys. I don't know. Pokemon ball, easy. Sorry, I'm answering an email. A very important email. Yes, it's an email from potential Mega Esports sponsors. That'd be crazy. Imagine I actually got a sponsor. Okay. Oh my god! Thank you for another gifted, Mac. You crazy. Actually, Mac, I told you to save for Tuesday. I told you to save. And it's fine. Oh, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I've thought about this, and I know the idea of having sponsors is cool and nice, being able to make passive income or sustainable income off of sponsorships, but if you think about it, at its core, sponsorships, you're basically shilling a product to your audience, and especially since my audience is a lot of younger people, I don't think people will necessarily purchase whatever product I'm promoted to sponsor, or sponsor to promote. Like, I was thinking about it, there probably will come a point where I do need to, or it's not need to, but when I'll have the opportunity to sponsor or be sponsored. And I think my dream sponsor would be Adobe. Dude, imagine we could do like weekly or monthly Adobe streams where you guys can have me edit pictures, where I can edit a video with you guys. That'd be such good content. It'd be so fitting. Like, I would be so happy if I had that opportunity. Because, like, you know, people have like the energy drink sponsors, or like they sell whatever like random shit. Like, that's fine, like, get that bag. But I don't know if it's fitting for me, you know what I mean? Not the Adobe. I heckin' love Adobe products. I mean, granted, I do get it for free because I am in uni. But even if I lose my student subscription, I definitely would keep paying for it monthly. Like, okay, $50 is a big hunk of change. But if you get every single Adobe program, I will gladly give up all my other subscriptions just to keep Adobe. Get fucked! How you thought you could snipe me? Nice try! Haha! I'm in fourth! Holy shit! Guys, top five. I'm too poor to have them, true. Oh my god, I've caught up! I was gonna say, instead of subscribing to me, just buy Adobe, but $5 worth is 50 is a lot. Come on, get somebody. I literally knew one of them was gonna be. I knew it. Damn. I fell off. Who rigged the game? I don't know. I think somebody's dad works at Nintendo. Okay, I think Excitebike would be kind of crazy if everybody had shells. It's vengeance. I wish my dad worked at Nintendo. I mean, what benefits would you get? Maybe free games? Maybe you'd get to test out games? Okay, let's go. Also, I would like to clarify, I did spend 4 hours straight painting my wallpaper for today's stream, and literally right after I finished painting, my fingers went numb. And they were still kind of numb this morning, so if I play bad, I blame that, okay? It's not that I am bad at the game. Dude, I almost sniped you, dude. It's just my fingers are cramping up. Cause like after I finished painting, I had to go do chores. So like I washed dishes and did laundry, and I was washing dishes. I'm like, whoa, I can't feel my fingers. I mean, it's fine, it's normal. It's like when you sit for too long, it's like your feet fall asleep. It's like that. It's because I literally didn't stop painting for 4 hours. It was a problem. Dude, how am I in fucking eighth? This is despicable. I pressed the wrong button. I meant to press B for break and then I pressed release. Always got some excuse. I know, right? It'd be like that. Get fucked. My head hit him. Tanuki got hit midair. Finally, I've gotten my revenge. Okay, top five. Full protection. I need to work on like getting my purple drift faster. That's what I need to get better at. Oh no. That's so mean. It's the way of the game, my man. I'm playing to win, baby. I want to get a VIP badge. Hi, Deacon. Welcome in, hun. I see that you no longer have your badge. Okay, Faith was the best I can do. BRB? Okay, no problem. Yeah, tournament lobby officially starts in, yeah, in about 27, guys. 27. Okay, I'm in the middle. I'm not doing that bad. Could be better, but you know. Oh, turn circuit, easy track. Wait. Oh, it says in here now. Go easy on me, guys. I wanna win. The only thing that I don't like about this suit jacket, it's like this weird, it kind of feels like felt, but it's not felt, because you know how felt has that kind of rough texture? I don't like it. It doesn't feel good. Like the inner lining is nice, like it's this faux velvet, but the collar doesn't have that. Oh my god! Thank you for that resub, Deacon. I appreciate that. And with a Prime! Guys, sub for free with an Amazon Prime account. Crazy, I know, right? But thank you, Deacon, I appreciate that. 3 months? Actually, kind of crazy you've been here that long. But thank you, I appreciate that. Oh, guys, we're very close to our sub goal. We're what, like 5 away now? Holy shit. If we hit 80 subs, then we're gonna do a cookie decorating stream, I think. Oh, and I think for Tuesday subathon, I think our arts and craft project is going to be sketch card, and then I'm decorating cupcakes. Because I think I want to try and do like Kirby-themed cupcakes for you guys. I mean, I can't give it to you, but, you know, I can eat it, and then we can say that I made it for you guys. Oh, that was horrible. I know, right? Time flies. We're having fun, right? I mean, honestly, I think summer flew by this year. It's crazy to think it's literally August tomorrow. Yeah, because like I want to try and get into cake decorating or like cookie decorating. It's so fun, mainly because I see so many videos on my TikTok feed of people decorating cakes and I'm like, that looks so easy. But it's one of those things where the pros make it look super easy, you know what I mean? And I have so many frostings and sprinkles from like years and years of buying them but never using them. And I have a few ideas for what cookies I can do. It's like, I kind of want to try and make mandala ones. That are like super intricate that take forever, but it just looks sick. I just realized I'm watching the stream without headsets on in the lobby. Okay, have you gotten any weird stares yet? Because that's honestly pretty fucking funny. But that's also boomer behavior. Does that mean I should not curse? Dude, I just keep cucking myself. Like, ruining my reds and greens? Sorry, that was a bad word to say if you're in the lobby. I'm sorry. Oh, I should have held on to one of them. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Screw you, Mac. There we go. 8th place. I fell off again. Damn. I got the last of all out of all the real people. That's not good. That is very bad. Sorry, I had to fix my tabs. For some reason, they're off. They're crooked. Oh, I didn't even pick a track. I got distracted. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna win this one. First place, baby! How does everybody have such good fucking acceleration? Oh, it's because I literally didn't time it right that time. That was my fault. I admit defeat. Fuck yeah. It's so funny watching other people get hit. Anyway, what you were talking about, Wolf, I fully agree. Or wait, I need to phrase it better. I understand that different streamers have different types of vibes, and then in return, I feel like viewers have a different thing to expect from their streamer. Like, I know for me, I definitely like when I can have, like, basically a conversation with the creator. But it's also nice when, like, the streamer has a larger audience and a much faster chat room. It's kind of fun to just read the chat room. Like, I'll be in a big streamer's chat, and, like, literally the chat room is funnier than the fucking streamer sometimes. So I think in order to like enjoy whatever content you consume, you have to understand what you want from it. Like, I know for me, for the longest time, I appreciated how would you say it, higher produced content, like on YouTube or like traditional media. But I think the biggest appeal to streaming and streamers is that they're this attainable, relatable person on screen. And I think that's why people grow so attached to their creators, especially if they're streamers or like TikTokers too. Because the whole appeal to TikTok is that anyone could be famous, right? Do Because when I started watching Twitch, I watched a lot of bigger creators first. I didn't watch small streamers at all. So I didn't understand the appeal until I met, or until I started streaming and I met other people who streamed as well. Because now that I think about it, all the small streamers that I watch, I met through connections. So like, I haven't randomly found a smaller streamer, like randomly. Keeps your admin in check? What do you mean by admin? Is it that I talk too quick or talk too slow? Come on, hit somebody, please, for the love of God. Damn it. Stay away from me. Okay, in fourth. Oh my God, this is the furthest that I've ever been. Attention. Okay. I think a big thing is whenever I stream, I try and keep talking, and that's something that you definitely have to learn how to do. When I first started streaming, I literally would go through periods where I wouldn't talk for like 10 minutes. Because I know if I don't talk, then people get bored. Because yes, some people watch for gameplay, but I think people more so watch to hear like a voice in the background or to have somebody to communicate with one-on-one. So if you don't talk, then people will leave. That's why I get subconscious about like dead air. But there will be periods where there are dead air. Because you know, you can't talk for like 4 or 5 hours straight. That's kind of insane. You joined the gang? Nice, get back in here, man. Okay, fourth? I think Vengeance is actually a sweat. Low-key, high-key, maybe. Oh my God, third? Oh my God. Guys? A W finally, top three? Finally, a win. Dude, have I gotten top three yet? I'm about to cry. Are you crying because I finally beat you? Imagine. Why are there so many red shells? Yeah, I don't know. I wish there was a game mode where we could do just green, but it's just shell mode. Oh, Oppo's back in here. I'm gonna eat Cheetos in sadness mood. Thank you, chatters. If you are watching the stream and you want to play, exclamation code in chat if you want to join. Right now we are doing warm-ups. Lobby officially opens in about 15 minutes, guys. 15 minutes. So get in here. Right now we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 people. Holy shit, we almost got a full lobby, guys. Insane. Just a reminder, if you place top 3 during the official tournament lobby, you do get VIP for a whole month. So guys, get in here. If you want clout in the chat room, get in here. Hi, Aslane. Welcome in. Hey, Copia. Dude, you missed it. I just got a third place. I'm doing pretty good. Just don't look at my total score. Just don't look at that. I've been playing awful recently. I play awful all the time, honey. So don't worry about it. You're probably gonna beat me, let's be honest. What's my total score? I think it was like 75, and then some other fucking plebs in here got like 100, so I think they're actually cheating. I ruined my drift because I got distracted. I mean, isn't leeching off my chat room the biggest amount of clout you can get? Okay, nailed that turn. I have no items though, I knew that was coming. I've said this before, but I feel like my chat room is actually really active when compared to other channels my size. Because typically, the way that chat rooms work, you have about 10% of your viewer count chatting. And like even for a normal stream, we usually consistently have like 3 or 4 people chatting, which is usually like half the people, which is kind of crazy. I've been watching Rainy too much, now you're bad at games. Just because Rainy is good at Dead by Daylight doesn't mean she's fucking cracked a marker like I am. I think Rainy should get in here and prove herself. I don't know. Because I think a big thing is, if I come into a stream and the chat room isn't popping off, I usually leave. I feel bad for thinking that way, but to me, having an active chat room kind of validates the streamer's work and effort. I'm not telling you guys to spam, like, I want to make sure you guys are, like, having fun in the chat room. But, like, don't say stupid shit just to keep moving, you know what I mean? Okay, emo spam is fine, because I think emo spam is funny. Eighth? Oh, wait, I looked at my place and I thought it was third and I got excited, but it's a fucking eighth. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought I was doing so good. Guys, I need new glasses. /J/SRS. I need new glasses. Anyway, I think having an active chat room kind of validates that people are watching and genuinely engaging with the stream. Did you ever see, like, a streamer who has a lot of viewers and their chat room is way too slow? Fuck you! Sorry, I got mad. I got angry. I'm angry. I'm really mad. No! What is going on? I'm really mad. Wait, where's really mad? Guys, I'm really mad. A CPU hit you at the end? I think that's the biggest L you can take. Getting clapped by a CPU. I'm not coping. Who's the peach? I don't know. You mispronounced bad and made it sound like mad. I'm really mad. Oh, I said mad. We'll try again for VIP next month. I'm choosing Bowser City because fuck you guys. I'm gonna crush at this stage. Guys, my face is really red right now. I don't like that. I went out to the movies and my sister and I were walking around because we went and bought groceries after. And we were outside for like 5 minutes walking to the shop and I got a fucking sunburn on my face. Because I put sunscreen everywhere but my fucking face because I'm stupid. Okay, I'm not stupid. I just don't like the stuff, or I don't like the feeling of, like, liquid on my face. So I'm like, if I get sunburn on my face, that's fine. But now I'm like, I don't like it. Okay, I didn't get a crazy burn, because like I said, I was outside for 5 freaking minutes. But I look very pink today, and I don't like it. Time to bag vengeance. Yeah, I think we cumulatively need to, everybody needs to target vengeance to Nuki. And who was the last one? Who else is cracked in here? I think we should all go for Issa too, because they're like my biggest troll in the chat room. Also, Deacon won last month, so I think we should all get him too, or get them. Pink Megan equals Kirby Megan, maybe. You don't like Mario Kart because you can't teabag people? Well, you can clap them with shells, and I think that's even funnier. But can't you taunt in Mario Kart? Well, what's the button? I think if you press the item button when you don't have an item. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I drifted the wrong way right there. See, like, look, if I press the item, if I don't have an item, it makes me, like, make a sound. Oh my god, fourth? Top three guarantee, baby! Should we do 200cc for next month? For funsies? That way we can feel the thrill of going fast. Is Kirby could inhale you, what superpower would they get? Kirby would get very funny because I am peak comedy. They would also swear a lot too. Does hopping help when you're off of the track? Kind of. It sort of does. Because when you hop, it moves you forward like a teensy bit, so sometimes it is faster than just trying to drive off the road. It also depends on what type of wheels you have. Oh my god, third place! Third place! So if you have good, like, off-road terrain wheels, then it might work, but I don't. So usually I hop. It also depends on how light your vehicle is, too. So, answer, hopping does kind of help. No! No, 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 no. You never swear? I sometimes do. I don't think I can do another no swearing stream. I think that'd be too difficult for me. Dude, I had fucking third. I literally had fucking third. That sucks. You know what else sucks? Watching out on Twitch because guys, we're an hour into stream. And I'm gonna run the ad early because I don't want people to miss the actual opening of the tournament. So, you can avoid that ad break by subscribing for $4.99, just $5. Skip your coffee today and get ad viewing all month long. Or, if you have an Amazon Prime, link it to your Twitch account and get a free Prime sub every month. Guys, it's freaking free. It's free. Sub with Prime. Easy clap. After the ad break, the lobby is officially going to open about 8 minutes. After that, we'll probably have one more practice round, and then the tournament starts. So guys, you're not going to want to miss it. So sub for free with an Amazon Prime if you can. Get some water, get a snack if you need it. We'll see some of you guys in a few. Hop on road. Isn't it? Okay. What was I gonna say? DD Slay is Deacon. It's Deacon. I don't think I'm gonna place third. Oh, I think Crystal. Oh, Master of Games was the other one we gotta look out for. I think it was. Nope, that's the wrong user. Oopsie, I'm thinking of somebody else. Because they won 2 months ago, I think. Who's calling me out right now? Not me. Not me. 200cc would be better. I agree. I think 200cc would be fun, but I think people got too upset last time. Because I have the kind of mindset to where I'm very confident in whatever decision I make. But anytime people get nitpicky or point out something that isn't actually wrong, but it's just their opinion that I didn't ask for, it really bothers me. That's why we have no backseating tag plan. I genuinely don't appreciate when people try to tell me what to do or backseat. I need to be firmer on that because there's been a few times where you can see that I get annoyed, but I don't really say anything. Because I talked to my moderators about it last week and I was like, hey, you know, if people are going to be annoying and you can see them getting annoyed, just fucking time them out. I don't give a shit anymore. Because, like, even if you're jokingly being like, just jump, Omega Lol, it's not helping. Like, you're not being funny, you're just being a little shithead. So, TLDR, no more backseat gaming will be tolerated. I don't care. I don't care if you're a long-term chatter, I don't give a shit. If you're being annoying, you're being fucking annoying. So, just heed that warning. I see that, but we might... Okay, I'm not gonna let shit slide anymore. I'm not going to. I thought I had an item, but I do not. I thought I did. Put them in their place. Yep. No more messing around. It's because I have the kind of mindset to where one little thing bothers me, I pinpoint on it and I can't think about anything else. So, for my own sanity, we're just gonna time out people. I don't give a shit. I don't care. And you know what? We're gonna time people out for a day because I don't want people to come back and be like, oh, I'm sorry. It's like, no, you're fucking not. If you were sorry, you wouldn't have said this shit in the first place. I don't know, it's just like... I know I can be an annoying chatter myself too, but it's taken time to like learn how to not be annoying. And looking back, I kind of recognize... I wasn't like outwardly crazy, mind you, but... I'm definitely a parasocial chatter. So I've kind of recognized those kind of character traits and how to fix it. Is good to set boundaries? Exactly. Thank you, Aisling. You are totally right. Because ultimately, streaming is my safe place, right? I come here to entertain chat. I come here to pass my own time. And if people are going to be annoying, then screw them. Did you say Target Venus like 10 minutes ago? Yeah. I did. I did. It is a role. It is people. It's something people should follow. Yeah. Target Vengeance. Yeah. I think, guys, handshakes. Vengeance, close your ears. Mute the stream for like 5 seconds. Handshakes. Everybody, let's get them. Let's get them. I'm just here to bully you. Listen, you're fine, though. You're fine. I know you're trolling. It's just when people, you can tell when people are being shitheads and then when people are trolling. Like, trolling, I mean jokingly. It's like, I can tell. Yeah, you're right, Wolf. I usually nip stuff in the bud, but the only thing that I've kind of been lacking on is backseat gaming. Everything else, I'm like, shut up. But I'm gonna start actually trying when the tournament starts. Yeah, me too, man. Me too. I have the biggest shithead here. Yeah, I agree, Deegan. You are. Exactly, Anson. You can tell. Because, like, if the only thing somebody does is backseat, bad vibes. Bad vibes. And I'm not gonna call anybody out directly. If it does happen, we're just timing out silently. I'm not gonna draw attention to it because obviously it's not worth it. Because, like, the biggest thing I can equate backseat gaming to is if you're sitting in the living room with your younger sibling and you're trying to play a game and they will not shut the fuck up about telling you how to play the stupid game. It's like that. That's why, like, I can understand why bigger streamers get, like, go off at chat sometimes. Because, like I said, even having one person say something that kind of annoys you, imagine having, like, 20, like, tens to hundreds of people saying annoying shit. Like, that would annoy the fuck out of me. It's like, imagine like the classroom environment. Like, you're sitting in class and there's one kid like goofing and gaffing. And like, that just ruins the whole vibe of the classroom. That's essentially what a Twitch chat is, right? I'm your teacher and you guys are my little kids that I teach, cough, cough, babysit. Guys, I'm in third. Holy shit, holy shit. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh no, I threw. Dude, if I hadn't messed up that line, I'd be totally fine. I'm a master rhymer. What is your build, Decon? It's actually dog shit. I'm sorry, that was mean. Sorry, I'm backseat gaming. I'm so sorry. Guys, time me out. End stream, time me out for a day. Oh my god. Dude, is this a goddamn computer in front of me? I just got beat by a computer. Timeout PC. Dude, imagine if that was an actual command. That'd be crazy. Okay, right now it's 10:59. Let's see. So I got 99 points. Dude, I got fucking 5th overall in me. What if I ran another ad? I lost the race because I started crying. Get fucked. Okay, everybody leave and then rejoin. Or maybe it should restart you. Okay, I think the tournament is officially open, guys. It's 11 o'clock. It's officially open. Guys, if you want to join, now is the time. If you're already in here and you got kicked out, rejoin. Get in here, you plebs. Question, is pleb a bad word? Is it a bad word? You don't think you'll be able to join? Damn. It's just another word for idiot? That's what I thought. We're not with you? Uh-oh. Did I fuck up? I'm in a lobby with everyone but you? Fuck. I messed up. I'm in a separate lobby? Did I get kicked? Do we somehow have 13 people and I'm the unlucky 13th? God damn it, I'm already behind. Fuck. I mean, frick. Oh no, guys. I'm out of lost already. Frick. Oh, Mac's not in here. Okay, so chatters. I'm in here now. Okay, we're fine. So we're gonna run a prediction. Do you think... Okay, let's be realistic. I don't know about top three. But let's do top six, okay? For our believers, let's do top six. Prediction, prediction can run for 30 minutes. Okay, chatters. You guys got 30 minutes to decide. Do you think I will get top six? Like I said, this one's open for 30 minutes. Predictions only used to be 10 minutes, I think. But do you think I will get top six? I think it's possible. I think today is the day that everybody should go all in or all out and in or fuck. I think today's the day everybody should go all in on Believe or Doubt. Honestly. How do we have one vote in doubt? Kind of mean. Oh yeah, you can't gambit, Aslane. I forgot. Damn. Imagine you win, though. Dude, why are we spectating the person in last place? That's kind of mean. Like, there's no way they can come back. Oh! That green shell was so big! Did you see it as big as this cart? Homie! He got fucking lapped already! At least he's still smiling. True. He's got positive mental attitude. PMA. You can believe. Oh my god. Any hardcore doubters? Let's see, we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 people in here, guys. We almost have a full lobby. If we get 2 more people, then we got a full lobby. It's been a while since we've had our lobby filled. But thank you, guys. Imagine doubting. Thank you guys for anybody who's played so far, even if you're here just for practice or actually here for the tourney. Thank you. I appreciate anybody who showed up to stream. God, it is so freaking hot. How to join? Exclamation coded chat, my man. Oh, welcome to stream, Potato. Hope you're doing well. I'm not happy. Me neither, man. I'm really mad. Guys, that prediction is still up and running. 1.3 in doubt? Uh-oh, who dropped that big fat stack in there? Who was that? Tell me. I got absolutely fucked the last time I played this one. Time for me to redeem myself. Someone smart. Okay, if we have 10 people, guys. The probability of me getting top 6 is 60%. That's not considering my skill level. Considering my skill level, maybe I'll get top 8. So with a stroke of luck, and if literally everybody loses on purpose, then maybe I can get top 6. So maybe doubting is not the smart decision, but the reasonable one. The reasonable, being reasonable is not equivalent to intelligence. 1800 on Believe, let's go! We love our proud believers. You're Mystic? Okay, thank you, Potato. Dude, my lines are horrid. Wait, I just realized I'm behind a whole race. Because I joined late. Damn. Nice try. You tried to snipe me with a red, you silly. And you're in fifth place. Why would you not try to get the people in front of you? It's almost like you're stream sniping. Peace, I2. I missed. Considering your skill level, you got top 10. I mean, I think that's... I think the probability of that happening is nearly 100%. I should have held that red. Dude, I could have gotten a fifth. I could have gotten a fifth. Damn. How do motherfuckers have 27 already? I think they're hacking. Me and Mac are fighting at the back. Where you guys belong? You guys have had months to practice. We got 2, 4, 6, 8. We got 11 now. Now the probability of me getting top 11, 100%. Top 6? I don't know. Mario Kart is nasty, why would you practice? Mac, if you want that VIP, you gotta win. You gotta try hard. Yeah, I agree. Mario Kart is so much luck. But I think if you know your lines and know how to drift properly, then it puts you a step ahead of everybody else. It's not gonna, like, factor out the RNG or the luck. But you'll definitely perform better than others. Yeah, I don't know any of the new DLC. Nobody spoil, please. I give up? No. Don't give up. You should still play and have fun. This is the one time you get to play with your streamer. Enjoy the time we have together. Even if it's just a little bit of time. I should not have thrown that red behind me. I blanked for a second. I thought it was green. Maybe I'm colorblind. I'm not. And that's not funny to joke about. I'm sorry. I got vengeance. I'm color deaf? That doesn't sound fun. I have a friend who's red-green colorblind, and thankfully it's not that bad, so they're still able to drive. But I can't imagine- I can't imagine going through life and not being able to see a full range of color. But then it also brings up the argument of where they've never experienced it, so they don't know what, I guess, they're missing out on. I think the funniest video is when Logan Paul puts a pair of, like, colorblind glasses on and- His reaction is so exaggerated, like, he's just crying, and it's fucking funny. I think an even better video is, H3HB making parody of his reaction. Wait, I did not even realize I had a triple red. Dude, I am clapping Oppo right now. Hey, top four, where I belong. I think literally everybody else has crossed the finish line in front of me, but you know, that's fine. No, 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 no. Dude, I drifted the wrong way. God damn it. I threw at the end. That was my fault. Damn. You got triple redded 4 times. So one of those times was me. So I'm self-reporting. One of those times was for me. Report Megan for throwing? No, that's me. I'm just playing my game. That was your blue shell? That was very mean. That was evil. I think it's funny, Oppo, you're like listing everybody like it's your hit list. You're like, I need to get vengeance to Nuki and PSIN17 back. It is my hit list. Good chatters, that prediction is still up. Right now we have majority believers, surprisingly, with 73%, and then 27% doubt. Oh no, Potato, you only got 2 points? Oh no. You'll catch up. People just want to get rid of their channel points. No, they want to win more by gambaing. Hey, get fucked, Issa. Nice try. Okay, I think my strategy has to be, anytime I get a triple shell, I have to get rid of it, and then just hold a single behind me. I think that's what I need to start doing. That way I have guaranteed protection every time. Get fucked, Master. I low-key want to go all out. I mean, why not? I mean, if you're not saving for anything, why not? Go for it. Full sand is the only way to live life. Oh, guys, I dodged the train. Is there any way to have 2 triple shells in your inventory? No, I have no items. I have nothing now. Damn, that was my fault. Oh, dude, I messed up. I had the strat, and then I got anxious, and then I kept their shells because I saw someone in front of me, and I really wanted to get them, and then I messed up. I threw. I did it again. I got 11. Ooh. I think that's the worst I've done. Yeah, you can leave it come back. Not a problem. Not a problem. At least you're not in 11th place. True. Why are you guys so aggressive in last place? Why are you so angry that you're losing? I think you get crazier items when you're in last place. Because, like, the game wants you to win, right? So that's why they give you, like, the craziest shit in last place. Yeah, I agree. Once you get behind 6, it's game over. It's GG's. Nothing to help you. us last place and should come together to win. I think it's kind of hard to convince people to hold their items when they're far behind. I think my strategy of getting rid of any triple shell and then holding on to singles is the way I should go. Another thing I keep messing up is my first acceleration. Like, that's where you fall behind as well. Also, my lines have been really bad today. I think it's the heat. The heat is getting to me, guys. Surprisingly, it's not that hot with the suit jacket on. Like, I thought I'd be sweating. But it's not. I'm so dumb. I'm literally so DOM. I was right behind them. Oh my god, fourth? Actually, fifth? Please don't throw behind you. Don't do it. I know you're thinking it, but don't do it. Oh, that's kinda weird. Our green and our reds collided and canceled each other out. Oh, that hit me. For a homie got a blue shell in fifth. I'm sorry, Alpha. I got you twice. I'm sorry. I had to. I need to win. Okay, I got fifth. Fifth is decent. That's okay. That's good. Eight shells only? Dude, I think bombs was worse. Because, like, when you throw the bomb behind you, it basically instantly explodes, right? And they are a lot more difficult to avoid than the shells. See, I know I'm not going to get top three either, but it's still fun to play. So don't feel too discouraged if you guys can't get up there. I prefer bombs because I kept winning. Yeah, you won last month, but you're not gonna win this one. Please tell me we're never doing bombs only again. I don't know. Maybe. Tatters, you got 15 minutes left on that prediction. Go predict. You think I'll get top six? We got 10 people in here, so if you're just joining stream, you can join the lobby by doing exclamation code in chat to join. Can we do 200 next month? Maybe. Maybe. I think the issue we have when playing normal is that when you have a full lobby, it's way too many items. Maybe, is there a game mode where you can do less items? I know there's normal, frantic. Is there a less item game mode? People keep running into the shell that I'm holding behind me. Guys are wasting my shells. A fourth? Dude. That's so rude. Oh, I almost got him. I get hit from the front? Hope you might can catch up. Oh, you're back already? Hi, Crystal. I thought you were gone forever. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, at least I'm not getting completely locked by whoever's in first. Nice try. Okay, here comes more. Okay, held seventh. I didn't fall, I didn't go up, but you know it's fine, I held it. Dude, I only have 30 points. You blocked my reds, yeah, because I'm a pro. I'm a pro at blocking people. Poking them all, easy. Are you guys having fun so far? Type a 1 in chat if you're having fun. And if you're not, just don't say anything. I'm having fun. Because, like, as with all of these different game modes, you have to figure out a way to work around it. Stop. Please tell me one person has having fun. You guys are so mean. You just be Vengeance so you're having fun? Nice. At least one person's having fun. What's your favorite track, Vengeance? What's my favorite track? I like Wario's Goldmine a lot. Because that was my favorite on the Wii. I don't know, Crystal. It could be an issue of... like, exit and rejoin again. Never heard of the word fun? Your school life must have been terrible then. There we go, easy. I saw you, Avengers, trying to snipe me. Freaking bully. Again, fifth, top six, guarantee. I've caught up with the herd. Hi, Vicadent. Or hi, Vic. Welcome to stream. Hope you're doing well. If you want to join, exclamation code in chat. I just got vengeance back, guys. I got my vengeance on vengeance, guys. Oh, I meant to throw behind me. God damn it. Of course I got hit midair. Of course. I just can never win. Vengeance again. It feels so good. I deserve that. I deserved it. Honestly, I deserve that. Hi, B-Man. Welcome to stream. Hope you're doing well today. If you have any preferred nicknames or pronouns, make sure to tell me. Can we get some peace into yo's in chat for B-Man? Oh my god, end me, please. Oh yeah, I agree. Cloud Top Cruise is another good one. I used to hate it, but then once I finally learned how to do the lines, it's genuinely a fun track. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I like that one a lot. Damn it, I tried to clap Mac at the end. Damn. Oof. I am not doing too good. In the front, we love new chatters. I've caught up with her, it is possible. Yes, it is possible. It's not impossible. You guys, we got a few minutes left on that prediction. Right now, we still got a majority of believers, but I don't know. I genuinely don't know how this will go. But you know, I'm gonna try my best, and I'm gonna play till the end. Me when Megan prefers frozen pizza over takeaway. Okay, a big reason why I love frozen pizza over takeout pizza. I know some people get mad at this take, but you get to make it at home, so it's gonna be like nice and hot and crispy at home. But when you get takeout pizza, by the time you get home, it's like soggy or like not hot, or like it's not ice cold, but it's not hot anymore. So Avi, why would you choose the pizza? Takeout is so much better. No. It's not. The only thing I like about takeout pizza is you can fully customize it. That's the only good thing. Otherwise, it doesn't taste as good as oven pizza. That is my take and nobody can disprove it. It is my opinion and it's totally valid. Dude, have I not gotten hit? I have no items. Have I not gotten hit? Okay, I should just shut up. We got Master? Oh, we got two? Dude, should I get Issa? Should I clap them? I don't trust myself to not burn the house down. I'm trying to think. I don't think I've ever burned anything too much in the kitchen. Like, it's not that hard. Okay. It's not that it's easy to cook, it's just cooking takes practice. I know cooking can be overwhelming and reading a recipe and understanding it fully can be confusing, but the more you do it, the better you get at it, because like ultimately at its core, cooking is based off of like efficiency. Like after working in food service, I feel like I work a lot quicker in my kitchen at home. It's interesting. You stole a delivery bag from your old workplace, actually. Giga Chad move right there. I wanted to do that, but I feel like I get in so much trouble. But yeah, honestly, like keep the bag in your car that we can stick the pizza in there whenever you head home. Actually, big brain. Oh no. It's fine. Dude, I need to fucking fix my wipeouts. I do not like how red I am. Maybe it's because I'm excited. At least Master got fucking 8th. Freaking sweat. Oh no. Oh, agreed. Homemade pizza, obviously the best. I think anything homemade, obviously the best. I don't think nothing can beat anything that's homemade. Okay, I think we got like a minute left on that prediction. So guys, if you want to gamble, now's the time. Yeah, pro tip, if you're trying to eat out less, delete any third-party delivery app off of your phone. Ever since I've deleted DoorDash, I've maybe ordered out maybe 4 or 5 times in the past 3 months. And all the other times is because my sister bought it. So it wasn't me. So it doesn't count. No, it doesn't count. Dude, I have 38 points. Hi, Ed. Welcome to stream. Hope we're doing well. The fit is fire? Thank you. I know. It's also really itchy, but you know, I gotta look cool. Okay, this is one of my worst tracks, so I have to concentrate this time. So nobody distract me. God damn, I didn't win it. I knew I'd hit the fire. Mac, try close the game and reopen it. That could be the issue as well. And double check your internet connection too. Because I find when I reset everything, it works. I know it seems kind of weird, but just try it. You tried that? Oh, well, fuck. I don't know then. It's probably just a server issue. There's nothing I can do about it. Once again, I apologize, but it's out of my control. I hit you in the air. Nice. Deserved. Came in 6? Don't do this to me. Do not do this to me. Damn it, I hit it right as they crossed the freaking finish line. Okay, no problem. I appreciate the alert, Vic. I appreciate it. Yeah, the triple reds, I feel, they just fuck everybody. Like, I feel like everybody's getting clapped. I think that happened to me twice this race. And you know what? It's fine. It's fine. I just have to find proactive measure to prevent it and stop it. Comebacks are physically impossible from third or below. Actually kind of true, but I think it's still possible. I think it's possible to come up to like 8th to maybe 3rd or 4th. I think it's possible. I did it one time. So therefore, we got it on tape. It's possible. Oh, also, I forgot to talk about this earlier, but guys, people clap and chat for me. I finally unlocked subscriber-only streams. So that means, I can go live, but those streams will only be open to current subscribers. So people who are not subscribed cannot open the stream, but they can still see the chat. So I want to have, we can talk about it more tomorrow. So chatters, I want you guys to think of what type of content you'd want to see for a subscriber only stream. I know we talked about it in the past, but future Meg Esports events, both Animal Crossing, Mario Kart, and whatever game we do choose to play once the channel does get bigger will be subscriber only streams. So probably in 3 or 4 months we'll make that change, but at this current time it'll be open to followers. So I feel like I understand not everybody can subscribe or receive a gifted, so I totally get it. So I want chatters to think for your homework tonight. I want you guys to think about what type of content you would see or you would want to see for a sub-only stream, and what type of content would make you subscribe to participate in said stream. So, yeah, people clap. Yeah, let's go. Kagyu. But yeah, because I think the parameters to unlock subscriber-only streams, you have to be an affiliate for X amount of time, and then also do 90 unique streams, which I hit yesterday, so let's go. You know, we've been grinding out streams like a motherfucker. So we finally got it. So like I said, subscriber-only streams will not start anytime soon, because I understand not everybody can afford to subscribe, which is totally fine. But think about what type of content you want to see that would convince you to subscribe, you know? Playing with sub streams? Yeah, but what type of games? Obviously, we're going to do playing with viewers for sub streams, because, like, what's the point? Not do that. But what type of games would you want? Because I don't want to do subscriber streams all the time, because I feel like that's unfair. Because I think Twitch, at its core, is meant to be a free platform, and I understand that subscribing is a premium service. So I don't want to, like, prevent too many people from seeing streams all the time. So like I said, we can maybe do them once every other week or something. Oh yeah, we could do visiting Animal Crossing. I'd feel comfortable with that, because in my head, people who subscribe, are more safe in the channel. Like, I feel like I can trust them more to behave. Oh my god! Thank you for that 3-month resub. You're crazy, but thank you, Minty. I appreciate that, hon. You're gonna get your name written at the end of stream. Hope you're doing well today, man. Aw, oh, dude, I'm literally never playing Minecraft. Literally never. I am never doing Minecraft. I'm not a little fucking 5-year-old. Hey guys, we got about 20 minutes left in this tournament. So if you want to join, you can still join. I don't know if you'll get top 3, but you can still join and play with us. How's my day going? It's going pretty good. That's pretty good. You know, we got a tournament lined up today. I'm going to hang out with my sister after. It's been a good day. It's really hot, but you know, been good so far. Hot take, but Minecraft is boring to watch. Somebody said it. Somebody finally said it. I totally agree. Way based take. Way too based. Join the Zoomers? No. I think Minecraft is both boring to play and watch people play. I think the only reason why Minecraft is popping off is because the RP streams. And because people like the lore. They like the commentary that comes with those streams. I feel like that's why, like, the Rust meta was also prevalent on Twitch. Because people like the creators behind the game, not necessarily the game. And I feel like games like Minecraft bring an audience that I don't want to have. I know since I basically exclusively play Nintendo games, I have a lot of younger viewers, i.e. Teenagers or young adults, and that's fine. But I feel like if I played, like, Roblox or Minecraft, I would just have little fucking 10-year-olds, and I don't want that. So, you know, that's something I have to keep in mind. And also, if you think about it, the little 10-year-olds aren't gonna support you financially, and I don't want that for long term. It's not good. Guys, I'm in freaking third. I'm cracked right now. Please, can I get top 3 one time, please? Can everybody just stop racing so I can get a W, please? I wanna get top 3. Not overall, just for this race. I think it's possible. As a Minecraft player, I sadly agree, see? My opinions have reason. They make sense. Fuck! God damn it, I didn't clutch my item fast enough. Yeah, so like I said, chatter, since we unlocked sub-only streams, think about what you want to see. Because we'll still do the normal, three streams a week. And then we'll have whatever bonus stream for sub goals. But what type of stream would you want to see for a sub-only stream? We'll start those soon. I don't know about in August, because I feel like August is going to be a busy month for me. As chatters know, I'm going to try and get my license in August. So, Yeah. Hey, top four, I'll take top four. Perma ad break stream? Dude, that'd actually go hard. That'd go crazy. Wait, okay. But wait, wait. If you're subscribed, you do not see ads, so perma ad break stream wouldn't work anyway. That literally wouldn't work. I got a fourth baby! Stack that ad revenue? No, no, no. If I run ads during a sub-only stream, the subs won't watch it, and then the non-subs can't even see the ads because they can't see the stream. So that would be DOM. Do I have Smash Bros? Yes, I do, but it gives me a headache. It literally gives me a headache whenever I play. Like, my sister, she's cracked at the game. I don't even... I know for a fact Megan won't like Smash. Exactly, exactly. It's too much brain power for my little brain. Play Mario Maker Lemmers? No, oh my god. That would make me actually lose my mind. Does Twitch still give ad revenue if no one sees it? I'm not sure how exactly it works because I can see which streams I get more ad revenue from. And I've noticed those are my longer streams because my longer streams is when I have more unique viewers. When I have... Oh, Wolf, you're in here. Hi, Han. Glad you made it home. Because like my longer streams, I have more unique viewers, more people watching pre-rolls. A reason why I have pre-rolls enabled is in my head, people need to get used to seeing pre-rolls. It's unfortunate. Basically, my prediction is they're going to become basically mandatory to run. And with my current ad schedule, I run 3 minutes every hour. So with that type of format, people were still seeing pre-rolls after 30 minutes because how it worked was, if you ran a pre- God, fuck, that line was gonna be great! If you ran a pre-roll, or if you ran a minute 30 minutes of ads every 30 minutes, you could have no pre-rolls, but since I run ads every hour, people were still seeing pre-rolls anyway. So, they're turned on for that reason. It sucks, but more ads are coming to Twitch. It's gonna happen, so I feel like regular viewers will need to get used to it, and it sucks, but it's not like my... I can't say specific numbers, but just in general, ad revenue is not my main source of income. No shot, no way. It's decent. It's like if I asked my mother for a sandwich and she gave me literal breadcrumbs. That's what the ad revenue cut is. But you know, it's fine, it's fine. There will come a point when Megan is like a 50k Andy and she'll make millions just off of running pre-rolls. Yeah, longer stream equals more ads too. Yes, that too, that too. I've never gone down that path. Kinda better. A mystic fell off, oh no! Come on, hit somebody please. Oh, we hit Issa in the air! Oh, they fell all the way down. Bye, Crystal. We'll see you next time, hon. Hope you have a good day. Okay, you said I'll go for this top half, but it's actually doing me well today. Dude, how is Issa still in front of me? I clapped him last round. He made $6 from ads, really? Well, let's see. I'm trying to think. I can't say the exact number, but I may have made just that much in the past 6 months. But that's also because I run more ads. But another thing that I do is I only run ads, or I typically run ads during transitional periods of stream. So, i.e. when we're switching games or in between lobbies, that type of thing. Aw, damn, I'm so close to 69 points. I'm one away. Yeah, who picked Ninja Hideaway? I hate that one. It's a bad track. I'm so behind they ended it. I feel that. That was me. Okay, guys, we have about 15 minutes left of this tourney. I'm on the fence on if I'll get top 6 or not. We will see. I think it's possible. Okay. I think the only way I get top 6 is the people who have played but have since left. Like the people who had like obligations or just couldn't play right now. That might be my saving grace. No, I don't think many people play the different game modes with items output, so I think you're fine. Don't get too discouraged. It's just the way of the game. Every month will be a different game mode, so it's okay. There will be next time. There will always be next time. Because, like, a big reason why I don't have any cash prizes for these tournaments is it's all for fun. Like, the VIP badge is free and it's temporary. Like, we shuffle them every month. And I feel like if I brought in money prizes, I feel like people would actually get upset or feel discouraged more so. So that's a big reason why I don't have... Fuck, I don't have any money prizes for these yet. And I know... Oh my god, I'm getting clapped. Okay. And I know for the first Meg Esports event, we did have... I think it was Twitch gift cards as the prizes, but I didn't announce it till after the race. Because I didn't want people to play dirty. I didn't want people to potentially cheat. So like I said, these are only for fun. It's not like it's anything monetary on the line. And I think giveaways are tacky to an extent. Because I feel like... I know a lot of people show up for these Meg Esports streams, and that's totally fine. I understand when you play with viewers, you have more people coming in, more unique viewers, and that's totally fine, I get it. But I don't want people to have it be something that they expect from me. There's a reason why we don't do Mario Kart playing with viewers every week. Because I want it to feel special, right? And I want people to feel like they practice throughout the month, feel like they're working towards something. And it gives us something to look forward to. Who needs VIP badges when you got a Founders badge? I know, right? Okay, Aslan, is it kind of wild how people can reassign their Founders badges? I think it's kind of weird. When they announced that change, I was like, huh? Because I think the main argument people used is like, oh, anybody who has a Founder badge literally doesn't show up the chat anymore. And I was like, yeah, but I think with that type of change, people fail to realize that your content changes, your viewer changes, what your viewers like changes. Yeah, you didn't know that? Yeah, people can reassign their Founders badges. I've heard arguments for it, like, i.e. if it's somebody who's banned or it's somebody you don't like or who has harassed you. I understand that. But the people who reassign Founders badges just because they don't show up in chat anymore, kind of rude, in my opinion. Because those are the people who were there from the start. My opinion. I don't know. Okay, chatters, we're in the final 10 minutes, guys. We're in the final 10. Like, Aslan, I could literally reassign you some right now. If I wanted to troll, I could take away your badge. But I'm not going to, because that's mean. I'm not going to do that. I think I'd only remove a founder badge if it was a chatter who got banned. Which nobody has done yet. Yeah, I think you were like the 11th or 12th subscriber I had, Issa, so sad. I think it's because for my first affiliate stream, I had 3 subs. Nope. I had 4, and then I subbed myself, because I gifted subs. I think I had 4 unique subs my first stream, which is a lot, which is kind of crazy looking back. I think it's because one of my... their user is IMJFTDowns. He brought 2 of his streamer friends in the chat, and they were like there for part of the stream, and he was super nice and supportive. Because he had a lot of faith in my stream and what it'll become. And that got in me, and that was back in January, so. Very kind person. Very joyful, very positive person as well. Their Twitch user is IMJFTDowns. Very wholesome content. Okay, he does get a little vulgar sometimes, but nothing too crazy. A super nice guy. Okay, let's actually concentrate, because I'm in fucking 11th. Computers are beating my ass right now. An eighth? Maybe I can get a fifth? Maybe not. Dude, I almost fell up. That was crazy. Dude, I clapped Mac at the end there. I could have kept going, but you know, I had to hit the midair. Am I able to see watch time? I think so. Oh. Try to exclamation watch time, Mac. Try that. It might work. Okay, it's 11:53, so I think we got time for two more races, I think. Also, chat, as we are nearing the end, do not... Okay, the watch time command has never worked. It's literally never worked. Okay, gentle reminder, as we are nearing the end, nobody spoil what place you're in. Nobody spoil who is top three. Because it does take a few minutes after the tournament ends for the results to be finalized. Nobody spoil, okay? After this race, we're gonna run an ad, so if you want to subscribe, now is the time. After this race, we are running an ad, so gentle reminder. Sub for free with Prime. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so nobody spoil the leaderboard, that's mean. If you spoil, you'll get banned. /J/SRS. A third? Doing good? Okay, I fell off. Oh, I should have held. I thought Vengeance didn't have a shell. Damn! I'm top zero. Nice. God damn, I just can't have anything nice, can I? Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Oh wait, we should run the ad when the scores are being tallied. Let's do that instead, I forgot. That makes a lot more sense. Because if we have to wait 5 minutes anyway, then we might as well do that. Lamau, we'll do that, I forgot. The reason why I'm talking about it, and the reason why I changed my ad manager to not have scheduled ads, is because I want to give people an actual warning before an ad hits. Because, like, doesn't it suck when, like, your streamer is in the middle of talking about something and then you just get blasted with an ad? And if you can't catch this tournament, no worries, they'll always be next month. And we are doing an Animal Crossing stream in about 2-ish weeks. So no worries. Hey, thank you, get me! Nice try! Dude, I'll take a fourth, I'll take that. Pretty good. I don't think I've gotten top three, but I think I've gotten fourth twice, so I think that's pretty impressive. This is the worst game mode in the game? Okay. Okay. Okay, it's 11:57, so this might be the last one. This might be it, guys. Thank you to anybody who's played the whole time. Thank you to anybody who even played for a little bit. I appreciate you guys. I beg it's not Toad Circuit. Why? I love Toad Circuit. It's fun. It's easy. It's a baby course. Yay, it chose mine! Yeah, I agree. This is better than no items or shrooms only. Cause like with shells you have the ability to like get people back. Or like take people out of top three sometimes. Even though some people are actually pretty good right now. Nice try, Mystic. I saw that. Is it hit the grass? Nice try. Get fucked. Come on, give me top three. I want a top three today. I can do it. No freaking way, my shells hit each other. Oh my god, fuck it. I knew that was coming. I literally knew it. I'll come back from this. Okay, I'll take that fourth. I'll take it. Okay, it's nude exactly. I think the best I've done today is the fourth, which I will take. Okay, I'm not looking at the scores. I'm not looking. Okay. Guys, tournament is now over. Gentle reminder, we have to wait a few minutes for the scores to tally up, so nobody spoil. Even if you think you got top three, it might rearrange, so nobody say anything. So we're going to hold for like 5 minutes. While we hold, it's time for me to run an ad. So you can avoid that bake by subscribing for $4.99, just $5. Skip your coffee today and get ad-free viewing all month long, or you can subscribe for free with an Amazon Prime. So chatters, sub for free with Prime, it's pretty cool. Like I said, we'll see some of you guys in a few. After the ad break, we will see the final results and who will get VIP for this month's Meg Esports tournament. Okay, so, well, we basically have to stall for 5 minutes, guys. Or until the ad break is over. So, let's be honest. There's no way I got top six. Literally no way. Because I think when the lobbies are coming together, I think it shows top six on the left, and I literally was never on the left side of the column. So, I don't know. We will see. We'll see. Dude, I am literally so red On my camera, I'm not this freaking red. I don't like it. Okay, we've got to stall for 2 more minutes. So, chat, how's your day going? I'm doing pretty good. It feels weird because, like, this is a tank top. It looks like a choker. Like, imagine I had a turtleneck. It looks weird. I debated if I wanted to wear, like, a gray shirt instead of black, but I think black is kind of cool. What's the next tournament? Mario Kart tournaments will always be the last Sunday of every month. So the last Sunday of August. It was fun playing the 3 rounds you got to. I'm glad to hear that, Wolf. I'm glad you got to play with us. Okay, stalling for 1 more minute, chatters. 1 more minute. I hope you got top 6. I don't think that happened today. I don't think so. I mean, Psy2 Prey, Megan gets top 6, maybe. I also need to pose for the Psy2 Tisk emote. You'd be like, no, no, no. No, no, no. I need to figure out how I want to frame that, because I think it's funny to have, like, the finger big. But then I'd have to key out all of it. That's a lot. I hope I got top 12. I think we had more than 12 people play today, actually. Just not at the same time. Okay, chatters, we've stalled for 3 minutes. Let's see who won. Okay, I have to actually show the screen. You'll be training for the next one? Exactly. That's the attitude we want to hear. Okay, I'm not looking at top 3. I'm not looking. Oh, we had 12 exactly. Okay, so these are the official standings for the July 2022 Mega Esports No Shells tourney. In 12th, we had Wolf, Avi, because they joined late. 11th, we had Deacon. 10, we had Crystal. Surprising. Oh, because they left early. I'm sorry they got DDoSed. Mystic joined late. Mac. Oh, damn. Mac got 8th, even though they played the whole time. I got 96. I didn't break 100 this time, so you know what that means. Doubters win this time. Sag, I'm sorry, believers. I tried. I genuinely tried. Okay. 6, we had Issa. 5 was Tanuki. I think that's Tanuki, right? 4th was Wingyam. First time racing, did really good today. 3rd, we had Oppo. Oh, this is top 3. This is top 3. So we had Oppo. 2 was Master. And then 1 was Vengeance. Of course, Vengeance got fucking first. Of course. Okay. So let's go ahead and redeem our VIP badges. If you got top 3, type in the chat room, please. Type in the chat room so I can find your user. Type in the chat room if you got top 3. It's okay, you can say it. No, Mac, you don't suck. You just got practice. Got practice, man. Hey, Oppo. Yours truly. High Vengeance. So Oppo got 3rd. Enjoy your VIP badge. Wait, why can't I do it? Oh, I have to... Okay, so slash... Because I need to know how to spell your usernames. I just realized I could just copy and paste the name. There we go. Oppo was added. I'm gonna continue to save up for it. That's the attitude I want to hear. Exactly, Mac. Okay, Vengeance is now added once again. 2 months in a row you've gotten VIP Vengeance. Let's fucking go. And then we got Master. Guys, stop typing in chat. I'm trying to copy and paste. Stop. Guys, literally stop fucking typing in chat. Stop. I'm literally trying to copy and paste names right here. Do not spam. Don't spam the chat. Okay. There we go. Master Games is now re-added as a VIP. Let's go. This is your second win this year. Emote only mode. Okay, dude. Will you write names today? Yes, I will. We're gonna do that next. Or we're gonna do that shortly. Vengeance is who to beat. Yeah, Vengeance is always a fucking cracked gamer. So chat. You guys know what it is. You guys get to shut the fuck up for 5 minutes. Emote only mode for 5 minutes. Thank you for redeeming potato. Anyway, that's gonna be sorry. I'm sad. what was I gonna say? Yeah, so let's go to full cam real quick. You know what? I got 8th. No, I got 7th. I tried this month. Most common color. Okay. So, once again, thank you to everybody who participated in this month's Meg Esports Mario Kart tournament. It was a blast. I know there were some ups. I know there were some downs, but we have 3 new VIPs. We got 3 new winners. So congrats, Drakes in chat for them. We are an emote only mode. Drakes in chat for them, please. They did really well today. Wait, I need to turn on a timer. So at 12:13, emote only mode will be disabled. Okay. So for anybody who's gonna play today, no problem. We will do another Mario Kart tournament on this the last Sunday of August. Like I said, we did unlock subscriber only streams, so maybe we'll do bonus subscriber streams where we'll do Mario Kart with viewers. Maybe we'll talk about it more tomorrow. Like I said, chatters, your homework today is to think of what type of stream you want to see for a sub-only stream. Also, Meg Esports is also presenting monthly Animal Crossing playing with viewer streams. I think the next Animal Crossing event is going to be a fishing tourney, so Meg Esports is going to work very hard on working that out for you guys. Oh, you guys are using that to Potato, you're so silly. Even though we're in emo only mode, you can use highlight my message too. You guys are so silly. Okay, so that concludes the main event for today. I know some people are gonna head out. I know they're gonna head out. But before we go, anybody heads out, we are doing the calligraphy stream tomorrow where we write all of my followers' names. We're doing custom portrait sketch cards, so gentle reminder. If you want that sketch card, make sure you gift a total of 5 subs by the end of stream today. That way you'll be eligible to get a custom portrait card drawn on stream tomorrow. And if you haven't sent me a picture on Twitter already, if you've hit that 5 subs, DM me a picture and then I'll draw it tonight. We are also painting a wallpaper for Tuesday's stream, which is going to be a subathon. I do have my 1-year anniversary stream, and we're doing a subathon. 1 sub equals 5 minutes, 100 bits equals 1 minute. We are going to be doing games. I think we're doing cupcake decorating and other arts and crafting type things. It is capped at 12 hours, even though the timer starts at 3. So let's see how long we can go for on Tuesday. Those are the main events for this week. It's going to be Monday and Tuesday streams. Like I said, I'm not sure if I'm going to do the Wednesday, Thursday stream. I can maybe do one Friday, but I think Tuesday stream is going to be exhausting enough. So we'll see. We will see. Anyway. Last announcements for now. We're gonna wrap up stream, but before we do that, we can go ahead and thank our subs and gifters of the day. So if you're new to stream, how this part works is anybody who subs, cheers, gifts, or donates to the channel, you will get your name written at the end of stream in our calligraphy journal. So I'm gonna go ahead and set that up for you guys and get some music on as well. You should do beat music, huh? Honestly, I like this song music a lot. Okay. I also need to take this coat off because it's way too freaking hot. Ta-da. Oh, also, I have a TikTok, so I'm gonna go post a new TikTok right now. I forgot to do that during the ad break, damn it. Okay, it's posting. This coat is way too tight. It's stuck on my arm because of the sweat and also it's too small. Oh no. Oh no. Dude, it's so hot. Whew. Okay. So let's do channel point names first because people are here in chat. Okay. Okay, I think it's been 5 minutes, right? Yeah, it's been 5 minutes. You guys can talk again. Hello, hello. Okay. Let's go ahead and change our title as well. Oh, I didn't change my title when the tourney started. Yeah. I don't think so, Issa. If you look at the leaderboard, it says you've gifted... Well, you're not on the leaderboard anymore, Saj. So I guess not. It says 5 total for the month. Total for the month. Okay. Big Saj. That's okay, I understand. He said 2. I know I'm a broke bitch too, so... Bye, Issa. We'll see you next time, hon. Hope you have a good day. Maybe next month you'll get top 3. Okay, there we go. Also, that TikTok is now uploaded, so chatters, go like it, go watch it, leave a comment. Uh-oh. I hate head stroke. There it is. Okay, there we go. For some reason, like, you know when you plug your headsets in and they're kind of crackly? It did that for a second. I got scared. Because I'm not using Bluetooth. I'm using the wired. Never too late to practice? Exactly. I need to pray harder next tourney. Yeah, everybody PSI 2 pray that you'll win next time. I think that's the strat. Okay. Let's see. So we had 2 people redeem with their channel points. So chatters, just a reminder, I'll write your name right now if you sub, cheer, gift, or use your channel points. Just 100 points, guys. It's on sale. I'll pray for Mac, thank you. I mean, you've gotten better, Mac. Honestly, you've gotten better. Okay, you both chose whatever kind color, so... Love that. Most common color. I think most people do pink. Yeah, imagine practicing offline, you get better at the game. Imagine. Well, you changed the pronunciation or the punctuation your name with, huh? You added capitalization. Thank you for redeeming time. We'll do yellow for you in a second, but thank you. Also, time, if you have any preferred nicknames or pronouns, make sure to tell me. Unless you want me to keep calling you time. Which I don't mind. Yeah, I agree. Watching people play games is fun. Like, watching other people have fun is how I have fun. You know what I mean? Maybe at Whoops R Us. And then mashed potato. I think this turquoise is my favorite. But chatters, did you guys have fun today? Was it a good time? I know I had fun. I know it can get kind of frustrating getting used to the different game modes, but you know, that's part of the fun. Learning how to figure out and work around. Like, I think my strat of holding onto single shells and then throwing triples, I think was the way to go. I think my username
is all lowercase. Because I have this weird thing when I was younger. Yeah, the P is underscore, or it's lowercase. Because I had this weird thing when I was younger. I felt like capital letters in my head were more, or they felt more important, so therefore, like, egotistical. So I always wrote things lowercase. The only time I wrote in capital is if I would get, like, marked, like, down points if I didn't capitalize something, you know? I was weird. It was little Megan was weird. It was fun. Thank you, Wolf. I'm glad you had a good time, huh? I understand. It's weird for me because I know that I can't make everybody happy, and that's something I have to get over. But, you know, as long as I have a good time and as long as some chatters have a good time, I think it's worthwhile. Like, as we talked about backseat gaming earlier, it's very easy for me to pinpoint on one negative thing. And it's just something that I'm trying to get over. Which it will take time. And I know as the channel grows, that'll happen more often. I just gotta get over it. Okay, we got GW. Clementine? Sounds like Clementine. Clementine. Okay. So, that concludes all the channel point names. As you guys know, you guys can keep redeeming if you still want to, but we're going to go ahead and switch gears to the sub-journal. We had a couple subs today. Also, if we hit 80 subs, then we're going to do a cookie decorating strip. So, Oilers, keep that in mind. Keep what in mind? Your mom. Got him. Easy. Yeah, your mom's cooking for me, dude. Okay. Oh, we got a full page today. Let's go. So this will be posted on Twitter later. Yeah, I gotta sneak in one your mom joke every stream. I gotta hit my quotas, my dues. Here we got Minty21 with a 3-month resub. Kinda crazy. I think it's wild to see how much I've grown, like, channel-wise in the past few months. Like I said, like we talked about earlier, I know majority of my viewers are, like, young adults, so, like, probably, like, teenagers or college. And I understand that people have more time during the summer, that's why we've seen a good amount of growth in summer. So we'll see where the rest of the year takes us. How am I doing? I'm doing good. You know, I lost the tournament, but I'm gonna win next month. Okay, making your mom jokes is not... Okay, I was gonna say it's not a childish thing to do, but yes, it is childish. But it's not like what little 5-year-olds say to each other, I don't think, right? Like I said, chatters, don't ever feel obligated to show up to every stream. Because I think it's asking and expecting a lot from people to be here for every stream. so do not ever feel obligated to. Like, I know I can't show up to all of my friends' streams, and they understand that. But you know, I'm gonna keep streaming as long as people keep watching. I'm gonna keep making TikToks as long as people keep watching. So I will be here. You guys got me for another year at least. Because once Megan gets a real job, she's not going to be able to stream. No shot. That's too much for her brain to handle. I can barely handle school right now. So I kind of treat streaming like my job. In the sense of I put 3 to 4 hours actually streaming, then another 2 to 3 per day, like doing offline content. So like TikToks and that type of thing. So it's basically, streaming is a part-time job, and I'm trying to treat it that way. I'm low-key a slacker in school, me too. I barely passed my class this past month. I literally got like a 62, I think. I'm still waiting for the final grade, but I think I got like a 62. Okay, so we had Deacon with another 3-month resub. Go ahead and add some flowers. Yeah, it's not a problem. I don't expect people to be here for the whole stream either. I know my attention span can't handle more than an hour of stream. Like, I know for me, I like to be fully engaged in whatever stream I'm watching. Like, I like chatting. Like, even in big streamers chat, I'm an emote spammer. Like, I like actively engaging the stream. So I feel like if... Not to shit on lurkers, but... I think the whole point of a live stream is to interact and engage in the moment. That's why you see a lot of VOD content not performing as well as a stream would, you know? So for me, my viewer style is, I like chatting, it's fun. Maybe I'm not chatting about the content, maybe I'm just emote spamming, maybe just typing lol or kick W the whole time. But I feel like in order for me to fully enjoy the stream, I have to chat. It's a weird thing for me. You're ending your shift when you start? Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's wild because, like, I stream at a weird time, too. I stream in the middle of the day. And the reason why I do that... Ooh, that's an interesting line that... I kind of like that. Like a... convex curve. Since I stream in the middle of the day... It's, one, when not a lot of other streamers stream. And, two... It's when people like you and Mac, I think, are just getting home from work if you're on like the East Coast. So it's interesting to think that people still show up for this time slot when it's like the slowest time of the day. It's interesting to me. Mac is so cool. Yeah, Mac is pretty poggy, you guys. Just a reminder, chatters, if you want me to write your name, you can sub to your gift or use your channel points. And if you want to get that sketch card, you have to gift 5 subs total by today. like I said, we're doing those portrait cards tomorrow on stream. If you've already gifted 5 subs for the month and you haven't sent me your picture, follow me and DM me the picture on Twitter today. I need it today in like 2 hours because I'm going to sketch them tonight. I was going to say. Yeah, so that's it. That's our promo for the month of July. If people like the sketch cards... then maybe we'll do that for every month. So I feel like having the incentive to donate, or not incentive to donate, but having something extra for the gifters, I think is interesting. So if people like the stream tomorrow where we do the sketch cards, we'll do it for August as well. Okay, so we had Mac with a total of 2 gifts to the chat room. Let's go. I was gonna say, Mac, keep money for yourself, hon. Like, don't be spending it on me, okay? You need to treat yourself, too. I mean, I appreciate it, but don't go crazy. This pen is dying.
Damn, I like this color, too.
That's what my credit card is for. Nice. Oh, dude. Okay, so I got a new debit card. Because my debit card expires in July, so I got sent a new one in the mail. And I forgot to put my new one in my wallet, so we went out shopping yesterday, right? And I pull out my debit card, and it's the one that expired this month. And I was like, fuck. So thank God I have my credit card. And it wasn't, like, maxed out or anything, because my credit card reset last week. So thankfully, I lucked out. Otherwise, my sister would have had to shill like $200 yesterday. Because we got groceries, and then we went to the theater. So, we said Nope was pretty good. You can max it out. Yeah. Obvi, Mac, what is wrong? Yeah, you can max out your credit card. When you log into your mobile app, it says your credit limit. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, you are aware, you just- okay. You can max out your credit card. It's possible. Because I think my limit is 500. Oh, I got you, okay. Okay, so chat, that is the last name of today. We got another full page, so this will be up on Twitter later today. Anybody, last call. I'll write your name if you sub to your gift or use your channel points. Last call. Yeah, the reason why I only got 500 for my credit limit is because when I applied for my credit card, I had pre-existing debt because I had student loan debt. So that takes into account how much you are eligible for in terms of your credit card. So people who don't have any credit history, have any rental history, usually get pretty big credit limits. I've seen limits as big as 5K. My sister, her limit is like 1,000 because she had no rental history. She had no job history as well. She had no loan history. So the reason why they give you big limits when you don't have a history is because they don't know how dependable you are. So they will give you the max limit hoping you'll get into credit card debt and not pay it back and make money off of you. It's scummy. It's scummy. Okay, last call, chatters. Last call. Last call. Also, no raid today. Nobody's live, Sag. I mean, it is a Sunday. Who would be live on a Sunday? Not me. Okay, that's our last name of the day, chatters. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit the camera. Yeah, imagine going live on a Sunday. Where's my mouse? There it is. Whoa. Hello. Can we look at our wallpaper one more time? Oh, wrong way. Isn't it pretty fucking sick? The line art is impeccable. You know why it's good? It's because I used paint pens instead of paint brush. And also the stenciling took forever because, see, the E and then the S's were very difficult to stencil because those were like the thinnest part of the stencil, so it's very easy to break and bust. Dude. I ordered new nail polish and it's supposed to come in later this week, so hopefully it'll come in. Yeah, I think the pens I used were Artistro. Hashtag not an ad. Hashtag I wish I had a sponsor. Meg Esports is broke. Hola. It looks official? Yeah, it looks fucking sick. It kind of looks like, you know the backdrops they use at like red carpets where it's just like the logo and then the name of the event? That's what I was going for. So. Chat will sponsor, yeah. honestly, can we be transparent for a second? July has been my best month monetary wise. I can't say how much I made, but basically we've made double than what we did in July or than in June. So once again, thank you to our Oilers. Since it's the last day, thank you to our top gifters. We had Mac, Potato, Crystal, Butler, Rhubarb, Titans, Pride, Deacon, Emmy, Miss Mocha, and then also Issa on our monthly award for gifters. Cheerers as well. We had Emmy, Titans, Nyx, Deacon, Mac, Issa, and Rhubarb. So once again, thank you guys for helping support the channel. When I talk about Twitch income, I talk about just subs, bits, and cheers. I'm not talking about donations because those are taxed separately, so those are separate. Thanks for the stream, no problem. I'm glad you had a good time. Maybe next time, Tanuki, you'll win. Because, like, I was surprised you didn't place higher, dude. But it was kind of crazy today. We got more secret sweats, I guess. So, anyway, back to what I was saying. So, basically, any money that I get from stream will, go towards buying games for stream, go towards buying supplies. Yesterday I had to buy like frosting and then cupcakes and cookies to decorate for Tuesday. So you guys basically, like Mac was saying, chat does sponsor the stream at this point. And also, any money you guys give me through subs or bits, I will use towards like sub stake streams. Like, you know how we did the if I curse, I gift, or if I say this word, I gift. Basically, money from last month went towards that stream. Because, dude, when I had to drop 10 subs, that was 50 big ones. That was, like, a big chunk of the June revenue. So, yeah. Once again, thank you. It is the last of the month. It's not often we do a stream on the last day of the month, so thank you, everybody who has helped support me and the channel. I understand not everybody can gift or sub, and that's totally fine. If you're just here enjoying the stream, you are still very important to the channel. Because ultimately, I say this time and time again, but I don't ever want to get disillusioned by like donations or subs, because it's very toxic to see your audience as just people giving you money. And it's something that I have to learn to get over, because once you get to a certain point with either viewer count or income, this is going to be the... Wait. This is going to be the fifth month that I've qualified for a Twitch payout. I can say this, the minimum for a Twitch payout is $100. So that means July is the fifth month in a row that I've hit that threshold, which is crazy, which is great. I know it's not a lot of money, but at its core, it's money that chat or viewers have given me to help support me. So I appreciate literally every penny, every dollar, every dime. So thank you. Even though you guys cannot give me pennies because I have donation minimums, but thank you. I appreciate every little bit. Because I had this weird sense of self-doubt the other day. I was like, I feel, it's not that I don't like this stream, it's just I have a format now, and we've been sticking to that format for 4-ish months now. The format is working, like it's working. I've seen gradual growth, but I still enjoy streaming a lot, and I think the best part about stream is talking to chatters. That's my favorite part. Like, if I could just talk to chat all day and chat will talk back, I would live for that shit. But I need to remember that people are here because they like what I do. And that's just what I need to keep in mind going forward. Just like how the streamer is human, so are the viewers. Exactly. That's another reason why I do the calligraphy stream, like we're doing tomorrow. That way, it's very easy to see your follower count as a number, right? Like, I hit 3K-ish on TikTok I think it was last week. And it's wild to, like, think. Yes, some are bot accounts, obviously. Some are alt accounts, and that's totally fine. But it's wild to think that that many people like the content. X amount of people see a video every day. Like, I know views have been down on TikTok. Algorithm is changing. I don't give a shit. I'm still gonna post the same stuff, because that's what my current existing followers like. But there's always a person behind every number. There's always a person behind every screen. And it's important to not dehumanize them by just saying their number, you know? I like how you say we makes me feel like a part of a community. I wanted to talk about that briefly as well. The reason why I say we is because, especially with streaming, I can control however much I want to control, but also chat and the viewers have a big control of which, like, direction the stream goes, in the sense of, like, what we talk about, like, how the mood changes, if you guys want to be more hype or more chill. So whenever I say we, I mean it in the sense of, like, you guys, the chat room, lurkers as well, hello, people, hey, you guys have a huge impact on the commentary of the stream, because I think at its core, your stream, what brings people to it is what you talk about, how you talk about things, in the experiences you share with your chat room. So that's when I say we. Like, yes, I produce everything, even if it's subpar, I'm not a pro. Yes, I do edit down stuff. Yes, I do post to other platforms. But at its core, the stream is a collective, I would say, project. A collective project. I don't like the word community. It seems cliche in the sense of, like, yes, I want people to feel like they have a safe place here. I cannot always guarantee a safe place here, which I will transition to that topic later. I mean in the sense of, I don't want people to feel too attached, because I know it's nice to have something to go into every day, something to watch every day, you know, but I don't want people to feel like, because using the word community leads into, like, weird parasocial territory, in the sense of, like, people feel like they're obligated for my attention. People feel like they're entitled to my, I guess, back and forth. Like, for example, I've explained this concept before many times, but do not ever feel offended if I don't read your chat message out loud. I literally read everything in the chat, but I only read off of what I feel like I can play off of or keep a conversation going. Because, like, if I read chat word for word, and there's some days where it does pop off. I remember there was one Mario Kart stream, it was about 2 weeks ago, 2 or 3 weeks ago. And you guys were, like, popping off, because I don't know what the fuck we were talking about. It was like, you know how we play Mario Kart, we talk about random ass shit. I don't know what we were talking about, but you guys were, like, popping off. You guys had, like, 10 to 15 chat messages in, like, 30 seconds. Which is crazy. For a channel my size, that is a lot of messages in 30 seconds. That's basically a message every 3 seconds. That's a lot. A lot for me to read, a lot for chat to read as well. But I just want people to feel like you enjoy the content, you enjoy the stream, you like my vibe, you like chat's vibe. Do not ever feel a too heavy emotional attachment to either the stream or myself, because that leads to, like, stalkers and shit. Being very transparent. So that's why, like, I don't mean to call you I'd like. It's just the word community always has the icky feeling to me. Like, you know, okay, prime example. If I join a stream, I'm talking in general, and the first thing a streamer says, or if they have a commanded chat, be like, hey, join the Discord. It just seems, yeah, I know you didn't mean it like that, but I just felt bad. It's just, like, community seems icky. And the reason why, like I said, like, if the first thing they promo is their Discord, it's weird vibes to me. Because I feel like Discord, since it's one off platform, it's a site for private messaging. It just feels icky. It feels icky. I don't know. That's why I decided I never wanted Discord. I literally never want. Like, I'm fine with, in the future, if people make, like, a Discord on their own. It's just, I don't ever want one directly associated with me. Because I can control whatever I can in my chat. Or chat is here. I can control my chat. Right? I can censor words. I can ban people. I can time people out. I can easily monitor what you guys are saying in the moment. But with the Discord server, that is available 24/7. And nobody is watching every single message 24 hours. And I feel like there's a lot of opportunities for people to misbehave, to put it lightly, to harass, to intimidate. So I feel like Discord is not the route I want to take. And I feel like especially on Twitch, there's a lot of predatory people. Whether it be like explicitly predatory or like subtly just kind of weird vibes, you know what I mean? Hey Lemon, you missed the fucking tournament, so come on. I mean, you couldn't play anyway, so Lemon. Yeah, I know if I made a Discord server, I wouldn't be active in it, because I don't... Like, for my personal, like, social and, like, mental well-being, it's very exhausting for me to talk to people. Like, even, like, messaging my friends, I get exhausted. Because, like, I already have so much going on in here. Chatters, I'm fine. It's just, like, I've suffered with, like, anxiety my whole life, and I'm finally learning how to handle it in a more healthy way. And I've learned that I need to prioritize my own, like, well-being over other people's. So if that means I don't answer a text message right away, or if I don't reply after a day, it's because I need to make sure I myself am good. So, like, I know if I had a Discord, I wouldn't be able to chat every day. That's the problem. Where's I gonna go? There was one last thing I wanted to say. I am the master at stalling. You guys know this. Wait, we need to hit the 3-hour mark. That way I can run another ad. Let's go. Oh my god. There's one more thing I wanted to say. I genuinely can't remember. But yeah. I'm the type of person where I'm very transparent. I'm willing to communicate if people ask questions or if they have concerns. So that's why I'm very transparent about these type of things. I know it's kind of shunned upon or looked down upon if you do talk about these type of things, but at its core, I want to make sure people have a good time. I want to make sure people feel safe as much as I can in the chat room, you know? But yeah, and what I do appreciate about everyone in the chat room is everyone is pretty respectful of the rules. Yes, there are times where people slip up. You know, that's fine. People come back understanding the rules better. So, I haven't had any issues. So, that was cool. Oh, I remember what I wanted to say. Anybody who was in stream on Friday, I don't think anybody noticed because nobody said anything. You know why? This is a topic that... Sorry, I'm looking at my computer because that's where chat is. I should look at cam. Hello. I didn't talk about it on stream because it's inappropriate to, but after the moment we can. If anybody was here on Friday, or in the actual live, I got follow-botted. So if anybody doesn't know what follow-botting is, it's essentially a form of a hate raid or a means of diverting attention from the stream. So some chatters may have noticed, I turned off follow alerts on screen and in my chat room. Like, you know how there's like a bot that says, oh, thank you so-and-so for subscribing. That used to be enabled for follows as well, but I disabled it because, as some people know, or if you're on Twitch on the platform as a whole, you are aware that a lot of POC, a lot of queer people, do get hate raids. Thankfully, I have measures in place. I have follower only chat. Right now it's in follower one day. Oopsie, because of the tournament. But usually it's in follow 10 minute mode. I have verified chat room, meaning everybody who chats has to have a verified email and a verified phone number or if you have an account that's old enough, more than 6 months, I think I changed it to after Friday, then you can chat. You know why? It's upsetting, but nobody knew it happened because I had alerts turned off. Because I have, like, an alert box. I have two alert boxes on my screen. I have one that shows followers, channel permissions, and then the other one for subs and bits. So, I remember during the live, like, at around noon, so about an hour into stream, I got follow botted, and I didn't really know. Because, like I said, I don't have the alerts on screen or in chat. And, because I remember I just saw my follow notification box be, like, popping off. I was like, whoa, what happened? But they were obviously bot accounts, because it was just, like, random letters and numbers, so obviously I got botted. And that's fine. But a big thing that I wanted to make sure is if anytime I do experience a bot raid or a hate raid, I need to make sure chat room is safe. Because I don't think anybody had any idea. Because nobody said anything. Basically what happened was people can spend like $10, $20 to buy a random channel bot follows. And the reason why they do that is to, one, divert the stream, get a reaction out of the streamer during the live. It's a power move. It's a power move to fuck with you. That's what it is. So, this individual, I don't know who it is. So, chatters, if I don't think it was a chatter. I think the reason why it happened was because I wasn't just chatting. I literally have no issues whenever I'm playing a game. But whenever I'm in just chatting, that's when I get more unique viewers, that's when I get more unique chatters, so therefore more exposure to potential bad people, right? There is a reason why I don't have POC tagged. There's a reason. I have LGBTQ tagged because I feel like that is a safer community than POC. I feel like it's this weird thing where there is subtle racism in the States still, but I feel like people are more accepting of LGBTQ than POC, which is an unfortunate reality. It sucks, but that's why I don't have biracial or POC tagged. Because if I'm already tagging queer or LGBTQ, I don't want another category to potentially be hate rated on. So anyway, that happened Friday, and it spanned my notification box, but you guys couldn't see it, so that was good. The reason why I don't have them on screen is because if you guys would have seen, it was like 400 follows. If you guys would have seen like 400 follows, you guys would have been scared, right? Because if you don't see the viewer count go up, but what you see a lot of comment or a lot of follows, it's meant to intimidate. So I know I didn't feel as scared, because my biggest fear is making like a chatter or a viewer scared. That's my genuine biggest fear. So that's why I don't have alerts on screen or in chat, because I don't want you guys to know what's going on. Like, me and the mods can handle it. Okay. I remember seeing the tag and feeling safe, but it's so upsetting that you can put a tag because it can lead to potential harm. Exactly. That's why for a long time I didn't have LGBTQ tagged. Because of that reason. I definitely felt a lot safer during Pride Month, because that's when they were like showcasing queer voices and creators on the homepage, and I felt a lot safer. But I don't think I'll be tagging POC. It sucks, but I don't think we are there yet. It's a nice way of putting it. Because, like, I know hate raids aren't as common, but they still happen. There are some blacker POC creators who get hate raided every day. And it sucks that they have to deal with that stress every day. Or every stream, rather. So, I remember, because, like, I saw the notifications come up during the stream that I was getting follow-botted, right? But, like I said, no chatters, no. Nobody knew. And I checked after the stream, and I was like, wow. Some motherfucker thought you could freak me out, but no. You thought you could get a reaction? You thought you could get a clip? No. It's funny, because the reason why I said people do that, like I said earlier, is they want a reaction. It's a power thing. They want to fuck with you. But, nice try, motherfucker. So the only way you can get my attention is if you subscribe for free with a Prime. Oh, we can talk about follow only mode chat too. I feel like your daily chatters are so mature to the point where this is a safe place. Yes. Yeah, my daily chatters are good. They're wholesome. Yes, some do your mom jokes a bit too much, but you know, that's fine. I think it's funny. I don't think anybody has crossed lines. Like, there are definitely people who have skirted a line, but it's nothing crazy. Talking about follow mode chat, I've heard my opinions have changed. I used to have the opinion that, follow only mode chat is bad for growth. It's not fun coming into a chat and not being able to chat. Sad. But any small creators, don't feel like you have to have randos coming into your chat. In my head, if somebody wants to enjoy the content, if somebody wants to enjoy the stream, they can hang out for 10 minutes. You can wait for 10 minutes. Because what if you follow and then you don't like the vibe? Or what if you type in the chat and you're not a good chatter? So, yeah, I agree. Follow only chat is safe. It is the safest chat room you can have besides sub only mode. What if we did sub only chat? That'd be crazy. But yeah, I know I've heard, because I used to have the opinion that follow mode chat bad. But once I enabled it, dude, me and the mods, we don't have to do anything. Like, we don't have to worry about randos coming in saying bad words. We don't have to worry about randos saying weird ass shit. Because, like, you ever read a stream and, like, some rando first time chat is just like, just saying, like, weird, not like gross shit, but just like weird vibes. So, having follow only chat is, I think, the safest chat room. Like I said, if somebody wants to enjoy the content, enjoy the stream, like, hang out for 10 minutes and then you can chat. I don't know. It eases the burden off of my chest, or off of my shoulders, and also my moderator's shoulders. That's my priority right now. Yeah, sub only chat would be crazy. I think the only time I would enable sub only chat is if we did get hate rated. Because, like I said, if you want attention, you gotta sub for free with Prime. But yeah, I don't know. Dude, we've been chatting for 20 minutes. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think that's all I really wanted to say. The reason why I didn't talk about the follow bot raid during Friday's stream is because I didn't want to bring attention to it. Because, like, I don't know if it was a regular. I don't know if it was, like, a rando. So, they might be here right now. Peepo, hey. Nice try, fucker. Because, like, I obviously deleted all those followers. Because, like, I feel like most of my current followers, I'll get them gradually. Like, the only day that I think the day that I gained the most individual followers was, like, I got 20 in one day. And that was crazy. I was like, whoa. Because a TikTok popped off. So I assumed all those were TikTok users. But, yeah, I hope it wasn't regular. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That person who did that follow bot, they were lurking. They had to be. I wish I could see who was in the chat room at that time. Because in my mod view, I can see who's in my chat room. I can see which mods, which people are lurking and chatting. I don't call them out, mind you, because I think that's rude, but I just see who's in here. So, dude, I should have screenshotted my user list when that happened. I should have. But, you know, it's fine. We have preventative measures in place to make it so chat room does not know when it happens, and obviously it worked. Because my biggest sigh of relief afterwards, like, removing the followers and, like, talking to people about it, was like, you know, what I did worked. It made me feel the less stressed in the moment. I didn't bring attention to it. Chat room had no idea. So I did everything right. So, yep, exactly. Like I said, they're just farming clips. They want you to have a bad day, but nice try, you fucker. It didn't work. Me talking about it might bring attention to it, but, you know, I don't know if they're here, so fuck you. It's like, dude, if you're gonna waste $10 on a streamer, just give it to them. Or give it to another streamer. Like, why are you doing that? I don't know. So that was my experience on Friday. But yeah, anytime, I don't think I'll ever do sub-only chat unless we do get actually hate-rated. But I generally don't think that's gonna happen, because follow mode chat is the safest chat you can have. But yeah, it's one of those situations where you don't fully understand it unless you stream yourself. And I know we got a lot of younger people who don't stream or people who just enjoy watching streams but don't create themselves, so they might not necessarily understand everything. But I think it's cool to talk about these things sometimes. Yeah, I think that's all I wanted to say. I love the subtle fuck yous to the Vibers follower. Yeah, they all got deleted. Because, like, you could tell they're obviously bots because it's an account created this morning, following since an hour ago. So obviously it's a bot account. Obvi. I don't know. It's just why... Like I said, the only reason why they do that is to farm a reaction, so it's not gonna work. Like, nice try, motherfucker. Okay. Enough stalling. I've stalled for 20 minutes. You know what time it is? It's time for me to end stream. We're not running an ad. That'd be cringe. Or maybe we could. Should we run an ad? And type in what in chat if to run an ad. Okay. Enough stalling. Once again, thank you to everybody who showed up to stream today. Anybody who chatted, lurked. Anybody who participated in the Meg Esports Mario Kart Shells Only tournament. Thank you to everybody. We had a full lobby at one point, right? So, just a reminder, chatters, we are doing the art stream tomorrow where we're doing calligraphy, portrait cards, and the wallpaper for Tuesday stream. And then we're doing the subathon on Tuesday. One sub equals 5 minutes, 100 bits equals 1 minute. Don't end stream. Well, Saj, I have to. I gotta go hang with my sister, dude. She's like, Megan, I miss you. But we will be live again tomorrow, so don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow, guys. If you want to see more of my offline content, since we are ending stream, you can follow my offline social media content. I have a Twitter, Instagram, and a TikTok. If you aren't already, little chatters and viewers, go follow my Instagram. I spell that wrong. Go check out my Instagram. Well, bye time. We'll see you next time. You liked the whole stream. I appreciate that, hon. I hope you have a great day, man. Go follow me on Instagram, guys. I'm gonna try and post there more. I got a new phone. So hopefully I'm gonna try to take more pictures. Copium. What was I gonna say? Yeah, that's all I got for you guys. Once again, thank you to everybody who resubbed and gifted today. Thank you guys. Oiling me up. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. I hope everybody enjoys the rest of their day. Tomorrow's gonna be a long-ass stream, so Vic, don't worry about me heading out. Bye, Lemon, bye, Wolf. I'll see everybody tomorrow. Okay. Bye.